RedCo from 1815 was a little bit of a different company. Now, of course, there were fewer of us because there were just fewer people on the planet in general. Down in front, you've got Jedediah Kittler, the toughest hombre in the entire Confederate Army. It was said that he could cut down a man with his rapier or his whip, but most of the time he would choose his whip because of his weak arms. To the right, you've got Jessica Joy Kemah. She could drink a bottle of whiskey in the same time as it would take you to whistle the Queen's Anthem. Then over on the other side, excuse me, is Natalie Cullivan Sullivan. She would scare men away like a cougar with one arm and a hook for a hand. She could eat an entire man's body in the same time Jessica Joy could drink a bottle of whiskey. In the back, you've got Derek, Where's My Apron Shipment. A little known fact about Derek Shipment, he had no penis. What he actually had was a gumdrop. He was born with a green spearmint-flavored gumdrop that would squirt out miracles in women. Turns out they hated that.